Today, we're also announcing a dramatic expansion of our Medicare telehealth services. Medicare patients can now visit any doctor by phone or video conference at no additional cost, including with commonly used services like FaceTime and Skype, a historic breakthrough. This has not been done before either. In addition, states have the authority to cover telehealth services for their medical patients. And by doing this, the patient is not seeing the doctor per se, but they're seeing the doctor, so there's no getting close. During this time, we will not enforce applicable HIPAA penalties so that doctors can greatly expand care for their patients using telehealth, so the penalties won't be enforced. We encourage everyone to maximize use of telehealth to limit exposure to the virus. It's been a very successful method of communication, but never used on a scale like we're going to use at telehealth. And you'll be able to also better maintain hospital capacity by doing this.